I think it is just unbelievable to think that we should treat individual people that are fleeing persecution and torture with this kind of inhumanity.
Call your local MP and make an appointment, or just to let his office know that you don't support what the government and the opposition is doing in this country.
Imagine if these were your kids. What would you want to see happen? And I think most decent Australians would say, let them stay.